I really want you to look at this for just a quick second. Just come here and look at this. Just come here and look at this. What have they done to Shazam? Look at what they've done to Shazam. Like the...
Oh my gosh.
They changed his design. I think they're gonna redesign Krakatopia this time. At some point soon. But, anyways, hello there, all of you possum people. It's me, Grind Panda, here. I'm here with Alexa. And welcome back to our Ice and Death walkthrough. It's been like a year since this episode. I have no idea what the fuck has been going on. Like, I don't know why Alexa just suddenly disappeared. It's just something had to do with school, maybe. Probably that and the pandemic. And the cooties pandemic. Okay, so we're gonna do this, like... So we're gonna do the dungeon this episode. The level 25 dungeon, right? Okay, so this guy's got the quest.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, what's going on, the... His crew's missing. And we gotta go get them back. I also don't know why my game is lagging so much lately. Well, it restarted today. But I don't know what's going on.
What do you want? I've got a...
You certainly don't see any fields around here. Perhaps Sergeant Major Talbot knows where you can find some Krakatopian wheat.
Oh gosh, everything is lagging.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. I think because the test realm is up and all that, the summer test realm is going on right now. I think they're working on like the new player designs.
Hello.
So our characters may look more beautiful or more hideous. More like an abomination. I don't know. I was recommended like Blaze's video and like I wanted to look at it, but I just wanna wait.
Any luck? Charlie gave you the Krakatopian wheat? Smashing.
It probably won't lag as much once we're in this area here.
You're back! Consider your passage booked, kid. You may board my ship, the Hackling Dragon. Enjoy your cruise!
Okay, so have you been to this place yet? Like, on any of your other characters, perhaps? What the fuck? What happened? Alexa? Alexa, can you... What the fuck happened? Oh my gosh. So like...
Sure.
The thing like... disconnected. It's been a while. You can tell it's been a while. But for real, have you like been to this area before on any of your characters?
I think so.
You there, traveler, come quickly.
I need help. My team needs help. Please.
Well, in case you didn't know, this is a experienced dungeon, so...
We were on a diplomat...
So, we're gonna go look for the expedition team in here, in this pagoda right up here. Hold on. And just a fair warning, this dungeon is a little bit challenging, but I believe we can get through this one.
Oh boy.
Don't worry. I packed up a few shields just in case.
I admire your bread each flower.
Okay, so we got this little helper right here. Oh God.
We listen with more than just our
okay, voice. Let me must not only be put in converts. Well then. So how much health they got? I think they have like 900 or something.
I forgot to check.
I know, it's been a fucking while.
Yeah,
but I think we can do this. But okay, and I'll put a tower shield on you.
Oh.
They're getting prepared. Well, since they got those shields up, I guess I won't be using my converts. Are you kidding me? I'm not gonna cast that Belfrost. That'll just increase their damage too. Okay then. Gonna put that ice trap on them again. These guys are little sneaks, that's what they are. Oh, okay, I got this one. Okay. Yeah. You're kidding me? Now I gotta take care of that one. Okay, it should be fine. God damn it, what's going on? There we go. They're literally just gonna like keep on until they've shielded themselves with like death shields. God damn it. Just needs a little bit more and he's gone. I think I can finish him off with this.
Blade up.
Okay. I can tell they're literally on your tail. Do you want me to use like a taunt? So that they can hit me instead? Cause I'm basically a tank right now. I pretty much have more health right now. I'll put a taunt.
Yo.
Yeah, I'll put a taunt on him while you heal.
All right.
Ha ha. Okay, and tower shielded from there. Okay, and this one should do the trick, because this one hits pretty good. Kidding me that much? Okay.
Come on. Oh wait. Yes, that death ship.
It's fine, I got Ice Wyvern. These guys are pretty clever. Please, when this battle is done, there has to be cherry bombs waiting for us.
I hope.
Spirits were too weak to resist Tonkat.
You show resolve, wizard. You are ready to.
Okay, I think if you go on the shrine,
open yourself up.
As you meditate at the shrine.
Have you the fortitude to continue? Most excellent. Up we go.
No, but I have a potion. I have a potion at least.
Oh.
Okay, let me get rid of the converts. I mean, there we go. And done. And
all that was done, Hamakala shall undo.
Harmony is achieved only through focus.
One okay, I'm going
so
first this time.
The as their mind will allow them to go.
Okay, these guys are fire. So I think this one will be a little bit easier, yeah. Okay, so don't need any taunts right now. Gonna shield you real quick. I got a Belfrost. They're little sneaks, I swear. I told you this was a very experienced dungeon. And wow. Just wow.
Oh boy.
I know I already have resist, but I know you don't, that's why I'm putting up shields. This spell better hit hard. Otherwise, I'm calling my authorities. It almost got him.
Nearly.
Nearly. I have this. It may work. Yep, that worked.
Oh.
You're getting some serious karma today.
Oh, why?
I don't know why. Almost got him too. Okay, and there we go.
Good work, young wizard. Now meditate at the Shrine of the Mind and contemplate all that it teaches.
You close your eyes.
You believe that you are ready to continue your journey? Good.
Okay.
Help! The monks have gone mad and all that was done, Hamakala.
One must be of sound body to withstand the long walk along the
path. Okay, so doesn't have a lot of health.
Stay strong.
I know that. Just, I think, 1,000. Yeah. Oh crap. Does he summon minions? I forgot. I don't know. But I'm casting Balefrost. I'm gonna put this on you.
Right.
There we go. And I just play it myself. I'm gonna shield myself. Thank God for that fizzle. Okay. Ice trap.
Gosh.
Yeah, that's not much. See? I think you might actually be able to take down that guy. I'll go ahead and try to die.
Right. Hope this works.
If it nearly kills him, I got like a snowman or like a wand attack. Dude! Oh,
it actually killed.
Got him good. Now let's hope this gets him. Oh wait, me. No, never mind.
Meditate before the shrine of the body and let its mess.
As you meditate, your aid.
Well done.
There we go. Yeah. Wait, did I level? I did not. Okay. Okay, well, anyway, we got full health now, so.
Wait, is this it?
No.
You rescued the team, but where's Lord Beagle?
Lord Beagle's missing, and we gotta go get him.
A ninja?
Tonkatsu has him. No, wait, that's the guy we just fought. What's that guy who lives up in this mountain? I forgot his name, but he's the one doing it.
Before us lies the just before the.
Now we gotta do this dungeon.
Oh,
Jesus Christ! Are you kidding me? These fucking... These... The first guys have to be ice, don't they?
Oh, and they've got 1,000 health.
Yeah, the ice people always have like 1,000 or something more.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, did you also see, like, the new spell update? Like, by that, I mean, like, the new design spells. There we go, I got another ice prism. That's fine. Are you trying to get an owl?
That was a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage, as Phil Swift says. Like from the Flex Seal commercials. I'm Phil Swift here for Flex Paste. The incredible rubberized paste. And it clings to the surface. Damn it! To show you the power of Flex Seal. He literally just does something out of the top random, makes something out of stupid shit. In here. There's a wooden chest in here. And it's not much.
Oh, the cherry bomb.
Yeah,
It's not a woolly, just a wizard. Wait, it's a wizard! Hoof, attack!
Okay, ooh, these are death guys. And I was hoping I'd be leveled up by now. Oh well. YOLO. Okay, put the shield on you. In the meantime, shut up, Twitter. Okay, boom. Okay. That almost got him. Okay, kind of shield you right there. Goodness. No, 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 no. Don't convert. Don't convert. Okay.
Oh, God damn it.
It's fine. I'll taunt him.
How to do this?
Out of nowhere! This... I thought you were a Ray saved us! But, you do realize he has a mist shield on him, too. So you just goofed up. It's fine, I'll help you deal.
You okay?
Yeah. Do you not have like a death prism?
Right here.
Okay, there, I'm gonna put some damage on him. Actually, you know what?
Young one, Hamakala will stomp you flat.
Oh yeah, Hamakala. Okay, so I think next up here is like a puzzle. So don't touch anything. I think I got this.
All right.
Because the puzzle has to do with, like, the shrines back at the pagoda.
The harmonious shall pass. As with any song, if you were truly observant, the final chorus will be obvious. If not, you will suffer one last lesson at my hands.
Okay, so... the middle...
Tuning the spirit, mind. You have orchestrated the test beautifully. You may enter the Temple of Discord, but
there we go.
With caution, you will not be alone.
There we go. We solved it.
Hooves on your guard! Ready the defenses. Master Tonkatsu must not be disturbed. Show the wizard no mercy!
Boy.
I'm here. I'm gonna get rid of these shields. Okay. And I got Pixie up in here. Because I'm starting to run a bit low on health.
Got my frogs ready.
You're frogs. You're a death wizard. But I see the reason why you pack. Usually on my myth wizard, I use earthquake a lot. Oh, good. And before that shield. I'll put a shield on myself. Out of health. Oh, I saw like a wooden skeleton key door, but I don't know if that leads to a boss or not. I swear to God, hope it doesn't. Okay. Okay, there we go. There's another healing spell from here. Okay, so
scatter, run quickly before Master Tonkatsu brings Hamakala down upon us.
Okay, do I even have a key for this? I don't even want to do this anyway.
Oh.
No. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. That contains a boss in there. It probably.
The great Hamakala will surely grant me a powerful governorship for dealing with you. Don't feel the need to die quietly.
Oh, goodness. Jesus Christ. Ooh, that like overkilled him. Okay, I should probably heal first.
Wizard, waltz to your doom if that is your wish.
Alright, so you ready? This is gonna be the last battle. This is the last battle of the dungeon.
Alright. Oh god.
Yep!
Oh great and terrible hum- I have got on a mountain of now is the
oh bother! Say young wizard!
No! The summoning is not complete! Mighty Hamakala, help me silence this fool so we may finish the song of death.
Okay, hold on. Okay. I got a death trap treasure card. Do you want it? It may help with the boss.
Alright.
Okay. I'll trade it to you. Oh, you're not accepting trades! It says you're not accepting trades. Get. YOLO. I hope you still have Frog with you. Because we're definitely gonna need it.
Oh my gosh.
A minion, okay?
Okay.
Oh yeah, we gotta get rid of the bulls first. They're being a nuisance.
No trap?
God damn. I don't think these bulls attack. I think only the boss attacks, so I think that's good. But they're being a nuisance. I'm gonna heal quick.
I'm gonna f next. Can.
Well, hurry back. Flee and hurry back, okay? I hope you, like, marked the location or something.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you back? Or no?
Alright.
Damn it! Well, I'm fucking dead.
God.
Oh. I'll be back as soon as possible. Thank you. Okay, come on, let me get these cherry bombs. Okay. Okay, there we go. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. I'm gonna summon a minion, okay? I'm gonna summon a minion. This seems too hard for us. And there we go, level 40. Level 40 doesn't seem that bad. It seems almost equal. Yeah, now flee and hurry back, okay? Alexia. Oh crap. Okay, now hurry, flee and hurry back. Are you waiting for me to, like, summon a life minion? Fine, I'll do it. Where is it? Damn it!
Flee, or should I?
I'll summon a life minion for you. I'm level 51. Cause if I spawn a level higher than that, that will be cheating. And this already seems like a level 40, level 50 kind of boss.
Oh gosh. I shall be right.
Well, there goes. I said I would spawn a life minion. Well, you know what? Okay. But I'm still spawning it. I'm gonna let me. There we go. Okay.
Thank you.
My goodness. There you go. Thank you, dragon. Here we go. Okay, ice trap. Oh, jeez. I didn't know he had this spell. I want to see if this works. Myself. Oh well. Now I hope this kills. Damn it. Yeah, I don't have any attacks left. And I know that bullet doesn't attack. Alexa, are you gonna attack? Do you have any? I don't have any more. If you're gonna pass again. Mm-hmm. Alexia? Alexa, where the fuck are you? I don't have any more attacks. Where is she? Okay. Wait, you do not have any attacks anymore? No, wait, don't flee. Don't flee. I got an idea. Don't flee. I got an idea. Gonna be stupid, but it's. But if it's to finish the battle off, I want both of us to get the credit. Can this person just attack? Goodness, we're literally gonna sit here until they kill them. Okay, there we go. Whew.
Death is but a doorway. Time is but a window. I will be back. The song of discord has been back.
I say, that was quite the overture.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, there you are. I've got a new spell for you to learn. Come see me.
If it's Blizzard, please, I need it. Okay, so we're going back to the base camp.
Oh, that was slow.
Lord Beagle, is that you?
Well, it's not.
Well, that does it. That does the quest that we may have cheated to get through. But, anyway, me and Alexa are gonna go get our spells now. And, in the meantime, thank you all so much for watching. As always, if you guys did enjoy this episode, wanna be a part... Where are you going? Wanna be a part, and I will see all of you possum people in the next video.